mouth, in the moment you ask for a bending, the horse gets, something is happening in the mouth, and the horse gets a little bit slower. So this is also our job, to keep the forward. Good. So full arena, and again, reins a little bit shorter, bending in the corner. Again, bending. Good. This is a straight line. But always, also on the straight line, let's say you see a little bit the eye of the horse. So never do you use more the ultimate range than any side. And again, bending. Ah, take a little bit more. Now, what when you... Okay, transition to walk, small break. What happens after the corner, especially after the second corner before the long side? When you pass the corner. Okay, in the 5-year-old test, there is a little bit, in the one test there's like a ball. Yeah, so which means it goes out of the corner a little bit straight. But this is, when you keep all the tests in your mind, this is more or less the only test. Because in the other movement, it's a diagonal you do, yeah. Or you start to serpentine. Yeah? So something is happening after this corner. Normally, it's never going straight out of this corner. And that makes, in my opinion, clear how important the bending is. If you don't do bending, first of all, normally you cannot go away at the point you have to go. You're always a little bit behind the point. First thing. Second thing is balance. You cannot make a nice medium trot or lengthening of the trot when the horse is not really banded and when the horse is not on the correct line with the light in the feathering. Yeah? And this is why we're training this. Good. Take the reins back. Try to bring your hand as much as possible in front. And again, landing a little bit. Support the bend with your leg. Good. On the circle, transition to trot. Into the bend. Into the little bit bend. Good. And directly in this transition, try to bring the tempo a little bit back. Canter left again. And on. When I say start canter, it means for you, get organized. No, you don't have to do it directly. Again, transition to drop. It's the whole time. As for bending. Yeah, good. Carry your hands, bending, and transition. Into the bending. Keep your elbows low and arms.